I get these texts from Coach that says when Under Armour beats Nike, so I get all the updates. Congratulations on 20 wins to you guys, though. I couldn't be more proud of being with this guy. You know, when I was an athlete in school, you know, people always come and tell me that, you know, you don't need to worry about, you know, when coach is yelling at you. You need to worry when coach stops yelling at you. Now, the good news, you guys ain't got nothing to worry about. I don't think it's possible. All right, so our story, what Under Armour means, is that we are the eternal underdogs. And we live like that, we think like that, we breathe like that, we fight like that. And everything we do is about, it's this chip on our shoulder because we're trying to prove something. We're trying to show people that we can be more, that we can be special. And what we've gotten to date is a company that starts with guys that I knew, guys that I played with, relationships that you have in this room, right? The brotherhood that you guys have with each other is the same thing that got my company started. It wasn't a big pile of money and it wasn't, you know, a big fancy idea. It was a group of guys that I put together and said, this is our team, these are my brothers, and we're going to do something that nobody thought we could do. And from that one little company we started in 1996, we did 17,000 sales our first year. Last year we did $1.47 billion. It ain't just about revenues or money or anything else, because there's something much bigger that we're doing. And it's about that teamwork, that partnership. Now, at our company, it's about a great product, and we appreciate what you guys do representing us out there. It gives us such great pride watching you. And when we're watching you, Gary, in that tournament of 64 or 68 or however many we got this year, I watched them on TV.
See what that is on his shoulder?
Hungry, baby. That's the name of our cafeteria. It's the way that we carry ourselves. You try to stay there, and sometimes you forget. And we've made that mistake. We screwed up. We've gotten cocky, and we did Super Bowl ads and this stuff. We think we're this big, and we're big shots and everything else. One of the lessons I learned in life is that, you know, I'm turning 40 this year. I'm turning an old man, which is a mess.
I thought it's 50.
Yeah, no, this one, for you now, Jim, but this one's big. And what I've learned in my first 40 years on this earth is that, you know, my heart's only so big. And so I carry a lot of love in my heart. And one thing I can't carry in my heart is hate. So I've given up on hate. There's things I don't hate anything anymore. But what I will tell you, there's certainly things in life I don't root for. I don't root for the Yankees. I'm with you. I know some New Yorkers in here. But there are things I do root for. And having the teams that we have around us, the company, the people that I got inside of Under Armour, like, I root for our teams because we think like that. It's us against the world. We circle the wagons. And with our teams, the partnerships that we have, the guys I have here, Matty Merchant, Sean Sullivan over there, who else we got in the back?
Those are my cronies. That's who I really hang out with.
Gary, you back there too? So we got some of our team supporting you. So, like, our team, we're here to support you. And when we watch you guys, we see the scores come in, we'll watch you on TV, there's nothing we take more greater pride in than watching you guys win games. And believe me, it's beyond that. It's beyond what you do next. It's about your next chapters of going to the NBA. Maybe you play in Europe. Maybe you just get a job. The degrees you're getting, the relationships that you're using, that's what helped me with Under Armour. We're building this team together. You guys have an unbelievable network right now. Don't think it's who else you need to meet or what the next chapter is. You got it right here. Help each other. Look out for each other, especially over these next several weeks. You got a lot of big tests and challenges coming up. And frankly, we couldn't be more proud about Loyola having you guys out there representing us. So thank you for what you do. You are a premier basketball program. You are carrying the torch for Under Armour. I want to tell you that right now. You guys are carrying the torch into the tournament. You go ahead and you take care of business in conference first, and then we'll take them one at a time from here on out, right? These guys today are just a stepping stone. So next comes up the big test, and we need you representing us. Thank you guys for all you do.